James from the Escape Route here. We're talking about Mountain Hardwear tents and the Aspect Series. So the Aspect Series, there's a two-person and a three-person. We have the three-person here. All about lightweight. You can see with the Aspect Series, lots of mesh, which obviously cuts down in some weight. They're still using a high-quality mesh. The materials that you're using is a sill-coated nylon through here. So that sill-coated nylon helps maintain fabric integrity, but it also maintains its waterproofness while using a really lightweight material. So it's a great material that they're using. And then they're also using the Featherlite, the DAC Featherlite NSL poles. So those NSL poles save between, was it 6 and 18% in weight over a standard sort of a pole. So every little bit counts. You can see there's a little bit of a blue section through there. That's a different density material. So you shouldn't let your poles snap together. Don't pull them out and just snap them together. Put them together carefully, because if they snap, you get this sort of a thing happening. And on standard poles, when that impact happens, what can take place is this end can be chipped and knurled, and it makes it much harder for this pole to go together. With this insert, what that does is that helps protect that area, so that in the unlikely event that snapping happens or so on, that structure is stronger and it's not going to take the same damage as if it wasn't there. As you'll notice, the tent doesn't have standard clips. So what this tent is using is kind of a roped clip. You've got something that is very easy to assemble. So it comes like this. When it's time to clip this together, you're just pulling that that Kevlar rope through and dropping it through that little loop. That maintains zero weight on that tent and holds the tent where you want it to be. You can also notice how it's bar tacked. So it's a lapfeld seam and then bar tacked where that stress point is. You've got a dry entry tent and very vertical sidewalls. So that comes down to livability. So you can sit inside this tent, play cards with your buddy, whatever the case is, if you're rained out, and not feel like you're really having to hunch over and be quite claustrophobic. For us, living in the rainforest, this dry entry structure is stellar. So we will put the fly on a little bit later, but what that means is when you open up the fly, you can easily get into the tent and not have rain falling into your habitat, into your structure. So really an intelligent design on that tent as well. Zippers are all YKK zippers. You'll notice that they're just using this cord in it. It's kind of jingle free. You're not sleeping in the tent at night hearing that click around on you. It's a reflective cord. So with a headlamp, easy to pull that up and see where that is. And as we open this, you'll notice that you have what's called a bathtub floor. So this bathtub floor keeps the zipper clean, so you don't have dirt getting onto this zipper. You have this bathtub structure for water integrity. You don't have a seam that you need to worry about here. And you also have it keeping a lot of dirt from going into the tent. You still want to open this door at times and put it out of the way. Maintaining lightweight, you can't get a whole bunch of clips going. So what they've done is kind of a rudimentary and a little simple. It's not the most elegant solution, I don't think, but you know what? I put that in there, and for the weight of 4 inches of cord, I've got my door out of the way. Once you're inside the tent, this is the three person, so it's 41 square feet. You've got a lot of space. You've got two pockets on the inside. You've got shelf pockets up high, and there's still the structure in here where you could clip an attic to this if you were to choose to, which gives you storage space inside the tent, which is really a nice structure. It's the sort of a thing that you want from a livability standpoint. So that's the tent body of this Aspect Series. Why don't we put the fly on so you can see what it looks like with the fly. Here we are with the fly for the Aspect Series. It's really a lightweight material. Using a silicone treatment on the front side and on the back side allows them to use a light fabric that maintains its durability and its integrity. The fly is not taped. Many tents use a taped fly. This is not. So how they maintain its water integrity is by using a special thread that is a cotton nylon thread, or cotton poly thread, excuse me. So the thread needle makes a hole through this fabric, the silicone treated fabric, pulls the thread through, comes back, so through and back, through and back. And the thread that is going through that hole is polyester through the core and a cotton around the outside. So what happens is that swells as it's gone through that hole. The cotton swells with any moisture. and it kind of seals that hole. The polyester core, polyester is a hydrophobic material. It doesn't allow that water to keep to penetrate through and come onto the inside of this structure. So it's a construction principle. It was used in the past and very successfully, and is what Mount Hardwear is going back to. You'll notice that inside the bag that comes with this, and this is, you know, this is evidence of a top-end brand, a splint for your pole. If something goes wrong, it's really good to have this. So that's a tense pole splint. You have some guy cords that are reflective again, so really nice to have that. And the tent pegs are great. They're nice, durable, DAC, well-engineered, strong pegs, not the cheapy Canadian tires that bend all the time, so great pegs. And it does come with this cone of seam grip. So if you're living West Coast and you're in the rain a lot, you may choose to grip this tent, to seam grip some of the fly seams. That's up to you. I'd suggest use it without it first. See if you're happy with that. You probably will be. And if not, you can always use that seam grip later on. Can guy out this tent. There are reflective guy points out here. So if you're camping on the coast and it's a little bit windy, you can do that to really help lock down this structure. So the Aspect is a great tent, really focusing in on lightweight, using the best materials that they can. And I think Mountain Hardwear has done a stellar job with this tent.